Hello guys, welcome to my channel. I'm playing online. Now. Square of community. Dutch defense. Now we have the Dutch defense. D4, F5, and then E4. Okay. Okay. Dutch defense. Interesting. Let's play this. Tricky move. E6. Oh, nice move. Knight to F6. Knight to c3. Okay. Rook to e1. d5, okay. Okay, d5. I want to attack this pawn. Nice move. Yes. Go back. Difficult game. I don't know what his ELO is. What his ELO is. ELO chess number. Maybe 1700 or something like that. Okay. Okay. Go back. I don't like a double pawn on one line. I have a pawn, I think. Risky, risky. I want to lose this pressure on D2. I am one pawn up. You can choose this knight or this bishop. Oh, this is a nice move. Okay, guys. I have 7 minutes. If you see it, I have 7 minutes. I have to play faster. With a bishop. Okay, with a bishop. My first difficult game. New year. Okay. He's thinking and thinking and thinking. Difficult game. Okay. I have to wait, guys. Sorry. It's an online game. It's an online game. What will be his next move? You can think also with us. Look at this. You want to draw? His time is running out. Okay, he has 5 minutes. Hurry, hurry. I have to wait. I don't like draw. I want to win or lose. Okay, draws, no problem, but in this situation, I have one bishop more. I mean, two bishops, and he has only one knight, but he can't take this bishop, then I can beat this knight with double fork.